jobs, no drugs, rock and roll. Every motherfucker is on the dole. This country will steal your soul. Wanna get in these videos, just give Knocker a call. This is the sign, everybody knows. How the fuck will you do your pose?
Are you on the dole because you are lazy? Every fucker's on it, he's so fucking crazy. I know this guy called Jamie, never done a day's work in his life, he's so fucking lazy, that is crazy. I've just named him Shane because this is the prick you've got to blame, because this country's fucked, no jobs, no money. I'm not being funny, but why do we stay here? It's never even sunny. It's easy to turn up every 2 weeks to sign on. You still get our dole if you're from another country, what a con. Dentist, eye test, prescriptions all paid, take away every night and getting laid. What else do you want a fucking maid? Make people work for the money they get. They'd soon get a job, I bet. Sweep the streets and make it a better place. Employment rising would be the case. My boy Chris Eccles packed his suitcase, living down under sun, sea and sand. Get your flight booked, it's only a better grand. Steve Cruz has done it all alone, leaving a girl he loves at home. I'm staying here to give my daughter a better life and make Chantal eat off my wife. Moral of the story, this country's on its knees. Government annoying like fleas, stinging us like bees, having us pay all these fees. Left outside to freeze, throw away the keys. Still no jobs even though you got degrees. Hand around the government's neck and squeeze. 2.5 million people unemployed. Dole will get you in debt, debt you've got to avoid. Bailiffs coming around taking your possessions, and this is a reason for all these repossessions. The harder you work, the more the government will get. The less you work, the more benefits you get. Bullshit. I won.
No jobs, no drugs, rock and roll. Every motherfucker is on the dole. This country will steal your soul. Wanna get in these videos, just give Knocker a call. This is the sign, everybody knows. How the fuck will you do your pose?
If you have a strain or a sports injury, call Warren at Healing Touch 475-145-18322. If you want a rock and roll bed for your van, or a roof rack for your van, make sure you call Mark on 07885-986-324 for a good price. Shout going out to Beth Perry and all the homies, showing off the Knocker sign. Shout going out to Dean from Yorkshire, showing off the Knocker sign. Shout to Lauren Pickvans in Turkey, showing off the Knocker sign. Shout to Kay in Sicily, that's showing off the Knocker sign. Shout to Ben Callan at USA Atlanta. Shout to Corbs and Isaac doing the Knocker sign. Big shout to Bella and Kelly. Ben Waite. Congratulations to Paul Acker and Michelle Green. Shout to Rebecca Law and Craig. Keep the Knocker signs coming. Benke's out, Keane out. Show your Knocker signs in the stands of Ewood Park. In the away stands. Show off your Knocker sign. Keane out, Benke's out. I won.
Knocker sign. Knocker sign. Knocker sign. Knocker sign.
Can I get that honey? Can I get that margarita on a rock, rock, rocks? Can I get salt all around that rum, 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 rum tray? I was like, yo, Trey, do you think you could buy me a bottle of rosé? Okay, let's get it now. I'm with a bad bitch, he's with his friends. I don't say how I say keys to the